Big Daddy here. Gonna check out the new home here with the Merkmeyer date. This is the Lake Meyer Zanmere Manor. I probably butchered that name, but hey, no biggie. Excuse me, so I have a little bit of this cold going on. So we have some vast, swampish territory all around the home. Lots of water, shallow water. No creepy crawlies in here. Hey, not so shallow after all. You can actually swim in it. Nice. Kind of like one of the Sijic portals where you can enter into the Grand Sijic Villa. Possibly. And it looks like there is quite a bit of property, though how well and how accessible it's going to be might be a pain in the butt to have to run around and find all the stairs, but you can fix that by placing boards and ramps. I hear a waterfall. Ooh, that one hurt. There's another one. Let's see if we can go. Oh, this one's gonna hurt. Yep. So that one's a no-no. Now did we die because we got out of the play area? Yes. That's what it's looking like. But they just don't want us to go that direction. So we got a nice chunk of land down here that looks like it's accessible, but it is not. So that is a nope to that area. Alright, so let's check out the home. Definitely dark, dank, and probably musty smelling. Courtyard Lake? Mm-hmm. Ah, so that's where that whirlpool goes. Interesting. It's a magic portal. This is the underwater portion. That's what they're saying here. I get it. We are in the aquarium section. Well, what do you guys think of that? Now, I've seen a couple other underwater housing, home, strongholds, whatever word you choose to use. You see, there's the little whirlpool right there. So they're saying it's that deep. It's just kind of cool. But like I mentioned, I have seen a couple other underwater homes. A little bit better, but hey, they're sticking to the theme here. It's pretty cool as far as some of the houses. That's definitely a cool feature. Alright, let's head up to the door, actually. I think let's check and see. I think there's one more area that goes up, so let's check that out real quick. It's just that weird lag again. All three people must be on the PTS today. Sometimes I think this stuff's really cool, but after a while it just gets really boring to run up and down the stairs. But all that oomph. Oh, we're up here. Yes, it's so exciting. No, what are we going to do with this spot? Looks like a place to display some items. That is about it. Sometimes they just get a real good idea and then, like, lose steam towards the end. Alright. Let's check this out, furnished. So first, just take a quick jaunt around the outside. I just don't understand what is with this funky lag. Had some issues logging into the game this morning and this afternoon. Had to do a PC restart, and it'll let me in. So something goofy going on today. Probably causing the lag. I don't see anything new out here. No, not seeing anything here at all. But here we go. We got some stylings and typical Aragonian fashion. Hasn't always been one of my favorite styles for home or clothing. Could be yours, just not mine. So this is that room we went all the way up and wondered what we could do with it. Well, there we go. They turned it into the living quarters. Sometimes you take a look at an empty room, you're like, what can we possibly do this? There you go. They turned it into a living space. Or a sleeping space. Here is the main room. The aquarium section, as I'm calling it. I mean, that is a cool view. I do like the fish swimming around. That's pretty cool. Definitely need some lighting in here. I see a bar for something there? Nope. Must have been a trick of the eyes. So here we go. Looks like we got some sarcophaguses. Sarcophagi. I'm not exactly sure which word. I don't know why you'd want to have these in your home, but it was somebody's idea. So again, in my honest opinion, furnished, unfurnished, you know, I used to think that getting furnished was the way to go, but it doesn't always follow your tastes or exactly what you like or you would want in your own home. Then it's like you kind of waste the gold or the crowns. I think this room could be done differently. But hey, everybody's got different tastes and different opinions on how they want things to look, so I'd probably buy it empty and furnish it myself. But it's a nice, huge space. Probably echoes for days in here. But we will exit through the top section. Not exactly sure how the heck we did that. Came in from the top. Into a dance deep. Alrighty. Well, we're definitely getting our cardio in today, boys and girls. I think I'm missing this. Is the, it's the mid entrance. So that was it. That is your Lykemeyer Zanmere Manor. Hope you guys enjoyed the video.